This is wild. Thank you. grew up left here?
Maybe, I don't know. I'm blacked out. I think I went out left there.
Okay.
I see the hole that you're grabbing. I tried to do that as well. And it just looked...
Sure.
Three, like, show to hand matches. I was pulling on tiny shit.
Yeah, definitely hard to trust these little dots after these little climbing on it.
Dude, and that bolt is the last bolt to the anchors. Like, are you fucking kidding me? What fucking world? Biff it at the fucking anchors, just take a 60 footer. No big deal. Fucking be hanging off of the arret. Who gives a shit?
That was a wild pitch, dude.
What?
That was a wild pitch.
Yeah, man. Look, there's your fucking Instagram feature. Are you not gonna take a video of it?
Oh yeah, I'm just gonna make it aesthetically pleasing first.
Make sure it looks backflipped. Show this a lot. there's one dude who watches it, they're like, oh, cool, so you climb with friends who are just as stupid as you. I like how you were on fucking follow for this one. Same fucking guy who backflipped? Poor Kevin. What a beautiful video. Just to be tainted.
I know. Weird. It's hard to trust these fucking nubbins.
Yeah, dude. Yeah. And you have to. Dude, I was climbing up that thing, like, after that first pitch, I don't trust anything.
Yeah, but first pitch was shot. Like,
some fucking pretty, like, full-on hard pulling on a little tiny shit. But everything felt so much more secure than that first pitch.
Yeah.
Every time I was, like, pulling on it, I was like, oh, this actually feels secure. That first pitch, man.
It was a chop ball.
It fucking felt like styrofoam. I'm not even exact. Dude, I was following, and I was like, how the fuck did Alan
I've not definitely shit his pants? Well, I've definitely climbed worse.
That's... It made me question everything. I was like, am I actually a sandstone climber? Can I actually climb shit that's this poor in quality and be okay with it?
Nice work.
So glad I didn't whip. That's one of my more proud leaves, I think.
That was pretty good.
I don't know if that's my kind, though.
Dude, I'm going up there.
Shit, I thought you were gonna fucking peel out right.
You see the bolt?
No. What the fuck? We could totally be on Cat in the Hat right now.
Oh, fuck.
Place the nut.
Yeah. see the next bolt. Any gear?
Yeah, they don't mind if you take some liquid around. Dude, I'll be a great pull. I can fucking physically catch it.
Thank you. Yeah. Pitch. Whew. Holy fuck. What a pitch. Cat in the Hat across the way. Ah, oh, fuck.